Good morning, fam. It's about 8 a.m. I think you might be able to see that. Hold on. It's about 8 a.m. Anyway, it's 8 o'clock. And I'm going to try to brave this stone mountain. I'm going at it alone. It's my first time. I was supposed to go with some of the guys from church, from the men's fraternity, but due to some unforeseen circumstances, they canceled. But I decided to try to go on my own because I've been having anxiety about it all week. If I could do it, if I won't make it, if I will make it, I don't know, but I'm gonna find out. But anyway, I'm gonna try to do this little vlog on it. I hope my phone acts right, and I hope everything is good. I got a full battery on it, and let's see if we can do it. Anyway, it's 8 in the morning, June 23rd. Happy birthday, Lope. Happy anniversary, Lope. Happy anniversary, Miss Troy. That's my brother and his wife. Today is his birthday and their anniversary. But anyway, I'm going to try to do this Stone Mountain. So I'll hit you guys back when I get there and start my trek up. Hopefully I make it. If I don't, I'm going to keep going until I do. Anyway, one love. Okay, I'm here. Focus, Kane. Hardest part around here is finding a parking spot. Lord have mercy. They parked all on the grass. I think I see one, but where is it? Bad around there too. I don't know about this. This shit got me winded already. Let's go.
Okay.
I'm halfway up. It's 8:44. This shit ran me out. But I'm gonna make it because I'm halfway there. Back at it. That's beautiful. Okay. That ain't so beautiful going up there, but I gotta get it. No hands. You better not stop.
Okay.
Keep them legs moving.
Yes.
Don't look up. Thank you. Gotta watch this water while I bust my ass. That's a beautiful view. Let's go. Still got some more up here. I think we almost to the top. I'ma make it one way or the other. I'm almost halfway, probably over halfway there. But I gotta watch these water spots. Almost slipped down on my ass earlier. But it's going down, you hear me? Look at that view. Yes, sir. It feels good up here too. Last hill. That bitch straight up. Ain't nothing for a step but I'd have made it this far, you hear me?
to the top, babe. I told you I was gonna get here. Say, bro, this thing ain't no hole right there, you heard me? But guess what? I ain't either. I got that, babe. That bed now. You heard me. Can't stop, won't stop. Y'all think it's a game? Yes, sir. First time, and I made it. I'll be back, and I think it's under 30 minutes. Shit, that boy got that stamina. Got that stamina on him, you heard me? Yes, sir. Them little crooked ass feet don't stop. Such is life. Keep on moving. You're gonna get there. That is beautiful. That is beautiful. Beautiful. That's the trend, but I ain't fucking with it. Excuse my expression. I got this. Oh, Lord. That is beautiful. That's the top of the mountain, Storm Mountain. June 23rd, 2018. Yeah. Now I'm gonna rest a few seconds or a few minutes and I'm gonna head back down. I'll holler at y'all in a minute. Gotta stay hydrated. I made it though. That's it. I'm gonna sit for a few minutes then I'm gonna head back down. Top of the mountain. Top of the world, man. Jail or you want to go home? My nigga. Okay, I'm headed back down. It's beautiful at the top, but gotta go back down. Come back up another time. Let's go. That's up there, no joke. This is a big workout for your ass. Going up is cardio and endurance. Coming down is strength training on your thighs and your thighs and your calves and all of that other shit. It's all gravel. I don't know if it's, I guess it's 6,000 steps up and down. It is what it is. I made it though. I'm back. The hardest part was finding the damn parking spot. It's crazy, they parked all on the grass and shit. But guess what, it is what it is. I did it. Or how they say I at home, I done done it. I done that, you heard me? You did that, son. But say, son, that mountain ain't no hoe. Me either, though. Man, that thing ain't but 15 minutes from the house. That might be an every Saturday morning workout. I don't know about all that, but I'm gonna try to get back up there a few more times. Well, more than a few more, because that's a good workout. But y'all don't even know how bucked up I am about this. It might not be a lot to some people, but dude, when I tell you I had anxiety about that, they gone now. It's done. Done. I did that, you heard me? That's one in the book.